came from home last year. When I was in Honolulu, I was a part-time gardener. Then I was out of work for a long time. Then I met a good Italian man, and he gave me a job at the Italian Villa restaurant. And I was a dishwasher for about 4 months. Then I came to this country. When I came to this country, I was out of work for a long time. Then I was looking for work in Berkeley, but I had a hard time to find a job. I only found about four hours work in the garden, but that didn't last me long.